Hello kids, till now we have learned how to make a square and rectangle. So now let's learn how to make a triangle. Take a square shaped paper. Even if you don't have, you know how to make a square. So let's start. First, fold paper like this in a half. Like this, and press it nicely. Open the paper. You can see line over here. Now place the ruler on it and slowly tear the paper. Our triangle is ready. Now color it with green color. First, start from the feel the color inside. Slow. See, triangle is ready. Okay, try this. Thank you.